What was that?
What was what?
Something moved. There. Light a torch.
So I can see us coming? Just stay close.
We are practically blind down here.
We've gone past the deep roads.
How can you tell? It's pitch black.
I can feel it.
Show yourselves!
Ren!
Drawed it all.
Deserved better. Ren never wanted this life. He was a cobbler, a good one. He joined the Legion to pay his father's debts. It kept his mother and brother from losing their caste. The poor and desperate here often sacrifice themselves for their family's future.
Ren was a good man. We'll honor his sacrifice.
He always seemed indestructible. The armor on these warriors. There's lyrium woven directly into the metal, and it's bonded to their skin. Impossible to remove, but I know what we'd find underneath. These are dwarves. Ren was killed by our own kind.
They don't look like any dwarves I've ever met.
Me neither. It just doesn't make sense. We've done nothing to them. I won't leave Ren like this. We must return him to the stone. Thrastonsha Saroka. I'll see this through, Ren. I promise.
Anything?
anything standing between us and the Titan will regret it.